Then you pour some dates if you want to make it sweet. Put like 5 to 10 dates in, and then you have some ice cubes. If it's thick. And you put it in the pizza. Then
try it.